The crisis of overproduction. When commodities flood a market that does not have sufficient means to purchase them. This crisis of overproduction is always on the horizon under capitalism. To stave off the crisis, we must find ways of employing people in wage labor, regardless of whether the work they do is needed, and regardless of whether the work is meaningful for those who labor. Moreover, we must get people to consume ever more, regardless of whether they need the goods they consume, and regardless of whether consuming the goods is fulfilling for them. We must even produce commodities in view of having them break sooner rather than later, so that consumers are forced to buy the commodity again. Under capitalism, all questions of what we need, what we want, and what is durable must be subordinated to the question of what is profitable.